Hey y'all, it's me again, and I'm doing my second video in one day. Woohoo! Okay, this is the second of a series of four for the When Life Gives You Lemons collab and challenge with Secondhand Tracy Ann for May 2019. And this one is called You Are My Sunshine, Ray Dunn Lemon Collection Hunt. So with this one, you only needed to have two items. Ray Dunn, preferably something that had to do with lemons, and of course, lemons. So I had no Ray Dunn anything, and I went shopping, I guess, about 3 months ago at the thrift store, and I found these set of four brand new Ray Dunn melamine plates. And I picked them up because it was only $3.99 for the set. It still had the little plastic thing on them and everything. So I picked them up thinking I like these anyway, but I'm not like a big fan of Ray Dunn as far as going out and buying anything, and I probably wouldn't use it again, but these plates were really cute. So I picked them up, and lo and behold, we got this challenge where we have to use something Ray Dunn. Now, I didn't get any Ray Dunn lemonade pictures, lemonade juicers, or anything like that. I just got the Ray Dunn plates, and I added them to some lemons that I already had, and I made a tablescape to sit out on my patio. So again, this is hosted by Secondhand Tracy Ann. Please stop by her channel. Please also check out the playlist of all the other entries. There's some really creative stuff going on. And I hope you enjoy. Please like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification button if you haven't already so that you can be notified of my uploads. And with that being said, I appreciate it and enjoy. So this is my tablescape out on my patio. I continue the buffalo check gray and white pattern, as well as the farmhouse with my basket, which was also inside the house on my buffet. I added some glass lanterns, and I found some candles that are called watermelon lemonade, and they smell really, really good. I used the plates that you see. One says party, one says barbecue, one says delish, and I forgot what the other one says. But they were the Ray Dunn plates, and again, they were thrifted for like $3.99 for the brand new set of four. And they actually had those at TJ Maxx, and I want to say it was like $15 for the set. And then the plates at the bottom with the fruit on them has a lemon on them, so I wanted to use those. And I got those thrifted also, and I got the set. There's either 7 or 8 of the large plates and 7 or 8 of the salad plates that match, but I didn't use those. I got those thrifting as well, and those are really, really pretty. And then I put 2 yellow glass plates and 2 green glass plates that I got thrifting also, and that was like 3 yellow ones and 3 green ones. So I used 2 of each. I used a gray and white buffalo check napkin under the Ray Dunn plate. Picnic was the other one. I have a clear glass vase that I got from some flowers somewhere, I don't know. And I put some lemon branches in there and lemons in the bottom to fill it. And there's my watermelon lemon candle. And then I used yellow placemats under all of the place settings. Again, the basket is from my indoor decoration for the previous lemon series. And that's my tablescape. My puppy dog wanted to play outside while I was doing it, so he likes to chase the water hose, and I was watering my plants also. The tablecloth is a piece of fabric that I got from Hobby Lobby, 50% off. I didn't want to buy a actual tablecloth. And this crazy dog will play in the water all day long. He just loves it. Just runs and runs and runs till he's just out of breath. But he only chases it when it's in full stream. He won't play with it when it's sprinkling. He doesn't like that at all. But we enjoy watching him do that. He's so silly. Hopping around like a big lamb. And I forgot to tell you about these clear glass iced tea glasses. The design is called Cubist, C-U-B-I-S-T. And I don't know if they are Whitehall by Colony versus Indiana versus Fostoria Depression Glass. I have no idea. But I've tried to look them up because they're awful pretty. And like I said, I have like an olive green color set, and then I don't remember if it's blue or if it's the amber color, but I like them. I actually have some dessert bowls also, but I got those thrifting as well, and they were four for 99 cents, so I got eight of each. But anyway, this is my Ray Dunn Lemon Challenge Hunt entry, and this was fun putting it together, and actually looked really nice out on my patio. I guess I'm gonna be doing some dining out there, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's my flower piece, centerpiece that I had in the house that I took outside and put the vase with the lemon branches in it. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, share. Excuse me. And you guys have a blessed afternoon. You're looking fine, it seems.